Hello and welcome back in this new episode of the evolution of Vilppu. Today we focus our attention on the graphics of the habitat. If you ever seen the previous video, you surely noticed that Vilppu is too static. In nature, animals move thanks to legs, thanks to wings, tentacles, and whatsoever. Instead, this little creature is moving by a mysterious force. To improve this aspect, I go to Blender, open Vilppu's file, and start playing with bones. Bones are modifiers that allow you to move a lot of points naturally. After 1 hour of tries, I'm proud to show you this armature that can move his feet and his tails. I save the point of each different frame. I transfer the information in Python, and every time this funny little creature moves, I call one of those different frames. Obviously, every time I call a frame, I must rotate the points and translate it in the right position. This is the result. The land now is bare. I must add some details to create a better home for Vilppu. For example, I'd like the idea of grass. Let's be honest, these are the worst blades of grass I ever seen in my life. I definitely want something better look. I must return on Blender and create some low poly model of grass. Now, every time I start the program, Python chooses randomly one of those three templates, and also randomly chooses the position of the model on the base and its rotation. So every time I reboot the program, the habitat will be slightly different. Let's see if we can reduce the brightness of this scene. I think it still missed something. The background must be darker, and for the base, it appears like a sheet of paper, even if it's a solid terrain. Maybe with a different thickness and a more rounded edges, the result will be better. That's exactly what I mean. The last detail is to let shadow invade the scene. This is a big problem because to have shadow, I must program light. And for now, I'm very ignorant about this argument in programming. What I found very interesting is that to have a simple shadow, we don't really need all the mathematical behind the electromagnetism, but we can just put a simple dark circle below Vilppu. Maybe in future I will find a better solution, but for now I like the global result. I hope you enjoyed this video. Next will be even better. See you next time.